so Herbert can use. So when you get to level 14 to start the next campaign, should go pretty fast.
I strive for quality. there something you needed?
Trying to get as far as we can tonight.
Ion's greatest gift to the weary traveler. Safe travels.
We meet in Ariel's light. May Ion protect you. Faith and arms, friend. Beware the traitors. Hungry? Little snack for the road. Thank you.
Glad to have met you.
Move closer to your target.
Ava?
Everything looks good with your resume, so let's talk salary.
Okay, can I use your desk phone?
Sure.
Can I get a price check on a software engineer with 5 years experience and good references?
We're still...
I'll be right with you, sir.
How we find jobs has changed. On Indeed.com, our company reviews give you inside track on thousands of companies. You can research salaries, benefits, company cultures, and more. Search for greatness. Search Indeed, the world's number one job site. Indeed is the world's number one job site according to ComScore total visits.
Sometimes you just really, really want to hear a certain song. With Spotify Premium,
a little snack for the road.
Like anytime you like.
A little snack for the road. Hungry? Put some meat on those bones.
Faith and Dawn's Countdown 558 with me, Ferry Corsten. Thanks for tuning in. As you know, Corsten's Countdown is a chart show where you are in control of the music. Because right after this show, you can vote for your favorite track of this episode on CorstensCountdown.com. Before we start with the show, as always, I will give you a quick overview first of last week's top three. At number three, we found Chance and Counter. By Andres Sanchez and Rydex. Last week at number two, the Ben Bomer remix of the new Above and Beyond and Richard Bedford track, Northern Soul. And for the second week at number one, my first Unity release, A Slice of Heaven, which is a collab that I did together with Paul Oakenfold. So, do we find that one at number one again this week? And do we have a Corsten's Countdown hat trick? Or do we have a brand new number one in today's show? Make sure you stay tuned, because at the end of this episode, you will hear which tracks made it into the Corsten's Countdown Top 3 of this week. As always, I've selected lots of great new tracks for you for this week's show. In the next hour, you will hear new music from Somna. I have a collab from Nifra and Anski for you guys. Plus, later in today's show, you will hear an exclusive new track from Ross Ryer as well. This week's new track is an instrumental. It got released 15 years ago, back in 2003. Well, stay tuned, because you will hear this week's listener's choice later in today's show.
You can't attack your target is too far.
Hello, guys. Presents Hal Stucker and Monolith.
Nice to meet you.
Have you business with me?
Nice to meet you. Ion, watch over.
Man, the gear that they put out, I think at like level 10, it hits so hard, you don't even get to get through your chains. Stealing your eggs. Mm-hmm.
Have you business with me?
Loco and squirrel. I want to just call it a squirrel.
Faith and arms, friend.
Greetings.
Dukaki miners have started digging for odium again, so please get rid of the terse and loudmouths who control them.
Welcome, Deva.
Arialuma, friend. We meet in Ariel's light.
A little snack for the road? Hungry?
More running squirrels. We always use those. Yeah, we're just gonna kill everything. Might as well.
Oh.
Remember this quest for the MIDI. It used to be such bullshit. There's a quest you have to kite her all the way up to that little cage. Oh man, people would either kill her on purpose just to piss you off, or, you know, she would end up snagging one of these people all the way up. No, it used to be such bullshit. Actually, I think you still have to do that quest. Yeah, I bet you do. Which should be interesting because if you have to kite her, I don't know. Might be too easy to kill her. Yep. You gotta kite her.
Hurry back.
So let's switch to sword and board. This is one thing I absolutely love about Ion. There's so many people in the area, you can actually change channels. It helps with mobs and a bunch of other crap. Fuck you, Monetti. can. There we go.
I'm glad you're here. I'm glad you're here.
Well, see, it's easy now because you can pretty much one-shot anything in this area. So.
Hurry back!
What am I getting? Probably level up here quite easily. There we go.
Snack for the road.
Sweet. XP amulet. Yeah, one piece of advice when at these lower levels, I would, I have another Burden's 50% amulet in my warehouse. I would not use those. I would use one during the Haramel instance, and that'd be it. And then I would save the other one for about your 30s to mid-30s, it'll definitely help. Otherwise, I mean, at the level progression, I mean, at this lower level is way too fast to waste 50%. I mean, I think I maybe have about 2.5 hours, and I'm already level 17. I'm sure you could do it faster, but yeah.
Faith and arms, right?
I do a lot of grinding between, you know, wherever the mobs you have to kill gather and whatnot, grind there and grind back. Seems to work out pretty well.
Aerial Luma, friend.
says in. I have to look that up later. I can't remember if. I'm pretty sure. Sweet penguin. Sweet penguin. Let's go sell this shit. Actually, I gotta go back to.
Ion's greatest gift. Weary traveler.
Oh, come on. Yes,
safe travels.
Yeah, this other stuff that I'm collecting that I'm not necessarily selling just yet. These used, I actually haven't visited the auction house since I created this character, since I started back. So I remember a lot of these weapon flux, accessory flux, a lot of these stones and whatnot were actually quite valuable. I know these lower mana stones, I think, I don't know if they still have the quest, but the mana stone trader, you can trade them in and actually, I think you can upgrade them, I can't remember. You can do something with them. You collect so many or certain amount of wood of certain kinds, you could upgrade them or trade them in, something like that. It's been a while.
Stand and report.
Oh, come on. I don't give a shit where it is.
A fine day.
First cross. I don't know if those are worth anything in a minute. Don't worry, I won't bore you guys to death with gathering, so that's boring in itself. Sell those.
Go do it.
guess I don't need him. Okay, I remember now. You can only have one or two of those. Got it.
Welcome, Deva.
So.
Take care.
Where am I going? Back in with us back to Main City. Right, so, yeah, we'll go there. Sweet, I guess I think we'll be able to do our instance. Actually, I'm gonna grab that. Just call it before I forget it.
A fine day. Go do it. As your credit. Well,
Discover makes it quick, easy, small, free.
Discover is now offering FICO credit scores to everyone for free, even if you're not a customer. And checking your score won't hurt your credit. We call it And once you know your score, you should check to see if your current credit card is the best fit for you. Check your credit.
Jelly away.
A fine day.
Put the jelly away.
Go do it.
Alright, yes, it's looking more passive.
Unless you'd rather walk, you know, on foot. Hope to see you again sometime.
Can't go fast enough.
Welcome, Dave.
This one's up here. Not yet. Where are you? More odium. Look. Fat ass turtle. Nice ring.
This place is something, New York, New York.
New York, New York.
This will make some cleaner, New York, New York. You've guessed it, New York, my best, New York. This will make some cleaner, New York, New York.
Honestly, leave it to the Koreans to come up with this stuff. New York, New York.
You've guessed it, New York, my best, New York.
Oh my god. This is, that's insane.
Who are you? Do you have permission to be here?
See, did I miss any? I don't think I did.
Nice talking with you, Deva. Greetings, fearless one. Fearless one.
This damn Shugo's driving me crazy.
Safe travels, Deva. Watch it. Deva nearly stepped on Shugo's tail. Nyark. Nice talking with you, Deva.
Take a ride. I would love to be a game developer and just come up with these stupid names. What do we call our characters? Moomoos. I guess I'm not doing anything with this. No. Where is the rest of them? quick.
I did nothing wrong.
Rage spell. I thought they got rid of rage spell. Oh, no, they didn't get rid of that thing. They didn't make it a stigma. So it's no longer a stigma. Okay. Sweet. This buff. There we go. Ending ward. Wow, they changed a lot of stuff to, a lot of this stuff was stigmas. Binding Ward, I believe, was a stigma. Rage Spell was still a stigma. Wow. Oh, let's do that. Where's my original last one? Is that one more visible? At the end, finally. One shot. Alright. We still have room for the treasure. My portal. The negative portal. Oh, there it is. Did I miss a quest? I did a bit nerds. Whatever. Pretty much already out leveled this place anymore.
You say come on.
Revolution's Countdown Top 3 of this week. As welcome, sir.
You got lots of shows. In the next hour, boats.
Plus, today you will hear an exclusive new track taken from the upcoming
Hail, Deva.
Later in today's show.
Be careful. Hail, Deva.
The first track that I have for you today is a new release on Perfecto Black.
May
this
I on for welcome my
slam duck.
Be careful.
I'm going to run out of backspace. It. Yeah, from this back here. Fry Wild, thanks for the follow, man.
Stand and report.
Mm-hmm.
Aerial Uma, stand and report.
Have you business with me?
Yeah, one thing to note, if you haven't played this before, or if it's been a while since you've created a character on the Ilios side, make sure when you get the chance to complete all of this guy's levels, I think sometime around 30s or 40s, maybe 45, there's a required quest that you have to do for him. That you should have done a long time ago around this time, and if you haven't, you have to come back and get it, and then you can progress through your campaign. I think it was like a stigma, like a 45 level stigma quest, but I guess we'll find out, because they've changed so much stuff in here.
Was there something you needed?
Take care.
I strive for quality. Take care.
Fine day.
You can ride Haramel all the way out to 36. Jeez. Why do I have a fantastic diamond? I was thinking it was one of those boxes that you needed a key for. By the way, this is all really old stuff. I haven't seen this stuff in years. All my coins and shit.
Go do it.
Right. Enough of that. We're making some good progress. I think I've been streaming for about an hour, and I think we've got about 9 levels so far. Not bad. I don't really want to go through there again. Shit's boring. Such good XP.
Jesus Rise, that's a new track from Andromeda. Up next, Paul R.
customers. I really don't want to. I have a. I used one of my 50% experience bonus. So I really don't want to take too much time off to do that. There's quite a few. There's quite a bit of running around with this campaign quest for your stigma. If I remember correctly, there's a few people you need to talk to. Shit, I think this is another kiting one too.
Was there something you needed?
Bullshit. Transformation portion. I think I can actually skip the cutscene. Hopefully. Can we skip it? Oh, yeah, let's see. Yeah, it looks like I can. Help you create your account. Which account? For Ion? If you need an account, go to IonOnline.com and go ahead and get started with that. Other than that, I really can't help you create an account. Yeah, you know what, we got scrolls. I'm gonna use a scroll. Okay, actually. I'm gonna use the scroll. Let's see. Oh wow, 25. Dun, 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 dun. Level 25, all right, I guess I'll come back to that, because... Yeah, how's it going, Black Cloak? Need more turtles. Actually, these guys are even better. There we go.
Idiot, I'm busy, so I'll excuse myself.
Then excuse yourself.
Thank you.
I can't wait to get the knockdown moves. Those are pretty cool. Although I think the one for the Chanter, if I remember correctly, is just kind of like a stab, I believe. Damn, I'm going to do some quests real fast. What is that? Casting scrolls. Good Lord. As if I don't have enough casting scrolls.
Chieftain of the Terse and Crawl is trying.
Man, I remember getting to this quest was such a bitch. Man.
Arialuma, stand and report.
Is that all of the... Awesome. That looks like that's the campaign for Verderon, which is good.
I strive for quality.
No, I take that back. We've done 10 levels. So, 10 levels in about, actually just under 2 hours. Not bad. 28 quests completed, 228 monsters killed. Oh, that's gotta be some type of record, I don't know.
Day.
18 minutes left. What's this? Give me a smash. Cheap skill, what's a trigger? Oh, yeah. Okay, I remember this one. Alright, so our next campaign is going to take us to Eltren. I guess we'll get started on Eltren, and then I think probably in about 15 minutes or so, I'm going to... Yeah, actually, as soon as the experience boost wears off, I'm going to probably take off for the night, and I'll be back tomorrow. I do have a quest for the first stigma, but I'm probably going to save that for tomorrow, mainly because I want to utilize the get the most out of my XP boost.
Ariel Luma, friend.
There are a shit ton of quests right up front. Let's see how many of these we can get done.
Welcome, David.
In the next 15 minutes.
Goodbye.
Nice to see a friendly face. Walk in the light.
With the new David gear, I'm surprised NCSoft hasn't taken out these mist weapon merchants. Stuff's kind of irrelevant now. I guess it's just cleanup though. So actually, it just occurred to me, I think we can actually use one of these weapons to do, I think it's arms fusion. So, we'll keep that around, we'll probably do that when we go to, probably tomorrow when we go to do the, go to get the stigma, the first stigma. Florian. Sweet.
Aerialuma, friend. Aerialuma, friend.
Glad to have met you.
Thank you. Further back. Mm-hmm.
well, I hope. Never thought.
Beautiful day for the Eden. Walk in your well, I hope.
Move closer to the target. This can't be possible.
Chair. I need a better chair. My ass hurts. It's ridiculous. I think the chair in my office at work is better than this. Finish this area over here, and then we'll call it a night.
You're too far away.
Okay. Awesome. Alright, so yeah, we've got quite a few quests to turn in. We'll probably level off this, and yep, then we'll call it a night. So,
we meet in Ariel's life. We meet in Ariel's life. Take care.
Let's see, we might just get a level off of turning in all these quests. Let's see.
Welcome, Deva.
Well, there was one more. Maybe not. Nope. Nope, that's a pickup quest. Alright. Well, that's actually that's all I got for tonight, guys. So, until tomorrow, I should be back probably about 10:30 tomorrow. I have to change the time that I have posted down below. So, yeah, until then, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Later.